now to Mill Creek at Marietta. This is the first time these two teams have ever played each other. Marietta's Kamani Vidal busts out the middle. Nice stiff arm, and no one can stop him. He goes all the way to the end zone for the score. And then later, Marietta in the red zone, and Harrison Bailey goes on to find Ricky White, who makes a defender miss and walks in. Then Bailey again, but this time to Taji Johnson. Marietta advances and will take on Parkview. So another exciting night.